It's my understanding from Deputy Clever, who's in charge of the case, that the owner did surrender the dog, and the dog will be held here for the 10-day observation quarantine period. And then afterwards, a decision will be made on whether or not the dog should be euthanized or not.